15 अगस्त एक स्वतंत्रता दिवस है। स्वतंत्रता केवल एक शब्द नहीं है, एक भाव है, एक एहसास है जो संतुष्टि और पूर्णता की भावना से ओतप्रोत है। हम स्वतंत्रता दिवस का उतना महत्व तो नहीं जानते। अपने वर्तमान और अतीत को देखते हुए हमारा दायित्व तो आजादी के महत्व को समझें और अपने बच्चों को बताएं कि आज से 70 साल पहले हमने किस कीमत में हासिल किया था, इस बात से उन्हें अवगत कराएं, इस बात का एहसास कराएं। स्वतंत्रता शब्द के साथ जुड़ा हर भाव केवल मनुष्य नहीं, जानवर, पेड़ पौधे सब महसूस किया जाता है। इसका महत्व जो आसमान से बेफिक्र उड़ती एक परिंदा और एक बंदर जो एक पेड़ से दूसरे पेड़ में कूदता है, उनका साथी अगर पिंजरे में कैद रहता है, एक या कोई आदमी गलती से किसी जेल में रहता है, तो वो स्वतंत्रता का महत्व समझता है। स्वतंत्रता का महत्व और उसके लिए बलिदान में अपन जो स्वतंत्रता सेनानी थे उनका सदैव सम्मान करना चाहिए। ये दिवस आज उन्हीं के लिए है। और आज सबके तिरंगा झंडा फहराते हैं, ये देश के सम्मान का बढ़ता हुआ हमारा बलिदान का महत्व सिखलाता है। ये हमारा तिरंगा अशोक चक्र धर्म चक्र का प्रतीक बताता है। हमारा तिरंगा केसरिया और साहस की वीरता का महत्व बताता है। हमारा तिरंगा श्वेत और सच्चाई और शांति की पवित्रता का प्रतीक बताता है। हमारा तिरंगा हरा रंग संपन्नता और हरियाली का प्रतीक बताता है। तिरंगा जीवन जीने का मतलब सिखाता है। हमारा तिरंगा आजादी के गीत गुनगुनाना सिखाता है। हमारा तिरंगा फौज के जोश, फौजी और सैनिकों का जोश बढ़ाता है। हमारा तिरंगा अपने आखिरी लाएंगे जो ध्यान दीजिएगा, अपने हित के साथ देश हित का संदेश देता है। हमारा तिरंगा अपने हित के साथ देश हित का संदेश देता है। तिरंगा हमारा तिरंगा। धन्यवाद।
द ऑनरेबल डायरेक्टर मिस्टर श्याम रतन मित्रा, द कोऑर्डिनेटर मिस्टर केवी माथ्यू, रौनक मुंद्रा अंजलि, सीसीए इंचार्ज, ऑल द टीचर्स, द मेंबर्स ऑफ द स्कूल काउंसिल, अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। My warm greetings and best wishes to everyone on this joyous occasion when the nation is celebrating its 75th Independence Day. When we talk about Independence Day, we talk about how India got its freedom from the British rule and how thousands of great men and women worked and sacrificed their lives for obtaining this freedom. But this is an occasion to remember and reflect on what this freedom has brought to us. Definitely we are living in an independent country and we are enjoying the fruit of freedom brought to us by those great men and women. So what does independence mean to you, mean to us? It means that we are a free nation. We have the right and power to rule us. To rule us. As students and leaders, students, you are taking oath and taking charge as the members of the school council. From the independence struggle, which we have studied and which we know, what you have learned, what's the lesson which you get? Who could forget the spirited marches led by Mahatma Gandhi, Jhansi Rani, Bhagat Singh, Subhash Chandra Bose and all the great men? Who could forget the non-violent struggle led by Mahatma Gandhi and which inspired the people? When we think about the freedom struggle, we come across many, many aspects. The biggest are the hard work, द सेल्फलेस एफर्ट एंड द डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ दीज ग्रेट मेन एंड विमेन हाउएवर बिग और स्मॉल दे नेवर थॉट अबाउट देमसेल्व्स बट दे थॉट अबाउट अदर्स दे थॉट अबाउट द फ्यूचर जनरेशन दैट्स अ बिग लेसन As you grow up, students, you should be able to take your own decisions, and that will be the independence for you. As students, when you feel any problem with any other topics, instead of going directly to the teacher, if you put your effort and try to solve it in your own way, rather than seeking help, that is independence. Do you have that independence? Do you take responsibility for your work? Or you depend on others for getting everything done? That is not independence. But if you take responsibility for your work, for your actions, that is independence. So independence is not something which we got only on August 15, 1947. We should live up to that level of expectations and the sense. Don't leave everything to your father and mother. If a notebook is not seen, if a textbook is not on the table, if your socks are not available, you just depend on your mom and ask where it is. It is not independence. So independence should have great sense for you. Keeping your shoes cleaned and brushed in the evening, nowadays you are not coming to the school, and keep all these things ready for you to use and collect at the right time, that's also an independence. When you get ready for the school and attend the classes, without anyone coercing you, without anyone asking you, without anyone compelling you, that is independence. When you are available for your class in time, with your own interest, with your own responsibility, that is independence. Do you have that independence? Where you are and where you want to reach, that is another form of independence. Think about it. A lot and lot of such things are there which will make you to know about independence. Because many of the children sometimes get confused between January 26 and August 15, but not going into the real sense. Why don't you spend some time after today, after the school, and try to know about any event or incident of the India's freedom struggle? And try to make some maps or digital images to make it beautiful. To know about some personalities who are not much known by all. So all these things will make your Independence Day celebration a colorful one. Now you are taking charge. I told you many things. Now the lessons which we can imbibe from the India's freedom struggle. So determination, I told you. The persistence. Continuing with what you are doing. Selfless effort, determination to do, setting a goal and moving towards it. Marching ahead just as Gandhiji led the marches for gaining independence. You need to march ahead towards the future. So there are so many things which you can learn from India's independence. When you imbibe such value, when you develop such qualities in you, and you are able to take decisions, you become really independent. So on this occasion, I wish you all the very best, not only the students who are standing here. We have vast school community of students, parents, and all well-wishers of Gurukul. On this occasion, I wish and greet everyone, and especially in the morning, our Honorable Chairman Sir called me and we conveyed all the best wishes and independence greetings. So I would like to convey His best wishes and greetings to you all. He wanted all of you to be happy, safe, and in good health. Wish you all the very best. Everyone, once more, learn the lesson of independence and become independent. That will make you independent forever in your life. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.
Suprabhat, Adarniya Pradhanacharya Ji, Sabhi Adhyapak Gad, और मेरे प्यारे मित्रों, आज हम सभी स्वतंत्रता दिवस मनाने के लिए एकत्रित हुए हैं। आज ही के दिन 15 अगस्त 1947 को अंग्रेजों के गुलामी से हमारे देश को आजादी मिली थी। आजादी का क्या मतलब है, वह कहने पर सिर्फ एक शब्द है, लेकिन इसकी भव्यता को कोई भी शब्दों में नहीं बांध सकता। आजादी का अर्थ है विकास के पथ पर आगे बढ़कर देश और समाज को एक ऐसी दिशा देने जिससे हमारी संस्कृति की सौधी खुशबू चारों ओर फैल सके। आजादी का मूल्य देश ने भगत सिंह, चंद्रशेखर आजाद, सुखदेव, सुभाष चंद्र बोस आदि के प्राण खोकर चुकाए हैं। देश की आजादी शायद ही कोई ऐसा पन्ना हो जो आंसुओं से ना होकर गुजरा हो। झांसी की रानी से गांधी जी के असहयोग आंदोलन तक की मेहनत के बाद आजादी प्राप्त हुई है। तो चले आज हम इस आजादी की कहानी पर एक नजर डालें। जय हिंद, जय भारत, धन्यवाद।
सुप्रभात, मेरा नाम अनम उपाध्याय है। मैं आप सबके सामने बाल गंगाधर तिलक बन के आया हूँ। मेरे प्यारे देशवासियों, हम अपने हृदय की रक्षा के लिए स्वयं जागरूक नहीं होंगे तो कौन होगा? क्या हमारा राष्ट्र एक वृक्ष की तरह है, इसकी असली जड़े एक स्वराज है। स्वराज मेरा जन्म सिद्ध अधिकार है, मैं इसे लेकर रहूंगा। भारत माता की जय, भारत माता की जय।
Respected teachers and my friends, good morning to all. I, Arna Behra, class 3C, wish you all a happy Independence Day. On this day, I like to speak a few words. This is our 75th Independence Day, and we all have gathered here to celebrate the occasion. On 15 August 1947, India got the independence from British rule. We celebrate this day with full passion and happiness all around the country. Independence Day is our national festival and it is also a public holiday. On this day, our Prime Minister hosts the national flag on Red Fort. Independence Day also marks respect for our freedom fighters who sacrifice their lives for the country. This day makes us feel that we are one, that is Indians. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Good morning, respected principal, sir, teachers, parents and my dear friends. I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. My name is Anita Pereira from Class 2B. Today I am presenting myself as Sarojini Naidu, one of the great freedom fighters of India. I was born on 30 February in 1879 in Hyderabad. I have participated in Indian Freedom Movement and became follower of Mahatma Gandhiji. I am the first woman president of Indian National Congress and I am the first woman governor of Uttar Pradesh. I support women rights, girls and that is girls and boys are equal. I love to write poems, so they all call me Nightingale of India. Thank you, Jai Hind.
मेरा नाम कृष्णा चंद्रक है। आज मैं आपको स्वतंत्रता दिवस के इस खास मौके पर देशभक्ति से भरी हुई कविता सुनाने जा रहा हूँ। मेरा भारत में
feeling, the sense which is inbuilt in each word. Don't make it as a ritual. Understand and follow it. Not only when you are in the school, wherever you are, there are so many spirited words which are there in this pledge. Ready for the pledge. We, the newly elected student council of Gurukul School, Vattapara, do solemnly pledge in the presence of God and this gathering to abide by the rules and regulations that govern our institution, and to be honest and true with the core values that it stands for. We promise to carry out the duties and responsibilities entrusted on us with courage and conviction, and above all, to uphold the integrity at all times. We hereby affirm that we will always honor the faith and trust reposed in us, and work selflessly and tirelessly for the prestige and glory of our school. Jai Hind.
Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. After the golden performance of India in the Olympics Tokyo 2020, we are already filled with deep patriotism in ourselves. And with this, let's wholeheartedly remember the great sacrifices of Gandhiji, Bhagat Singh, Rajguru, Sukhdev and other great freedom fighters for their unforgettable contribution towards the Indian independence from colonialism. India is a country of unity and diversity. Despite the physical, relational, geographical and social differences, there is unity of being an Indian in ourselves. After independence, India had largely suffered from pauperism. But now, it is the fastest developing economy of this world. India became the first ever country to enter the Mars orbit in first attempt. India is also the largest democracy of this world. People used to comment that Indians are not as talented as foreigners, but remember Sundar Pichai and Satya Nadella, who are the CEOs of Google and Microsoft respectively. After 75 years of independence, India has progressively walked towards the path of glory, and the glorious performance of the golden boy Neeraj Chopra, Lavlina Borghain, P.V. Sindhu, Mirabai Chanu, Ravi Dahia, Bajrang Punya and the Indian men's hockey team in the Olympics Tokyo 2020 is the proof of that. On the occasion of Independence Day, the Indian Prime Minister hoists the national flag at Red Fort, New Delhi. The colors of a national flag signify different things. The saffron color signifies courage and bravery. The green color signifies faith and chivalry. The white color signifies peace and truth. In the center of our national flag, there is an Ashok Chakra with 24 evenly distributed spikes. My dear friends, freedom lies in being bold. Patriotism consists not in just waving the flag, but in striving that our country must be righteous and strong. Thank you, Jai Hind.
Thank you. रहा हूँ मैं अंजाम जिसका कल आगाज आएगा, मेरे लहू का हर एक कतरा इंकलाब लाएगा। मैं रहूँ या ना रहूँ पर यह वादा है तुमसे मेरा कि मेरे बाद वतन पे मरने वालों का सैलाब आएगा। भगत सिंह द्वारा कहे गए इन पंक्तियों को पढ़कर ही हमारे मन में एक जोश जागृत हो जाता है। आदरणीय प्रधान अध्यापक, मुख्य अतिथि, पालकों, शिक्षकों एवं सभी महानुभवोंगण, इस 75वें स्वतंत्रता दिवस के अति सुअवसर पर अपने विचारों को व्यक्त करने का अवसर मिलना मेरे लिए एक सम्मान का विषय है। मैं निष्ठा तिवारी गुरुकुल की कक्षा 11वीं की छात्रा हूँ और मैं आप सभी को स्वतंत्रता दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएँ देती हूँ। आज से 74 वर्ष पूर्व हम पे अंग्रेजों का शासन था। वह व्यापार करने भारत आए और धीरे धीरे सब कुछ अपने अधीन कर लिया। 15 अगस्त सन 1947 ने पूरे उपमहाद्वीप के इतिहास में एक नया अध्याय शुरू किया। हमें विदेशी योगों से आज़ादी मिली, लेकिन जैसा कि आप जानते हैं इसके पीछे एक बहुत लंबा इतिहास है। हमारे महान नेताओं के अनगिनत संघर्ष, अनमोल बलिदान और प्रयास हैं, उसी के बदौलत आज भारत दुनिया का एक शक्तिशाली, मजबूत और स्वतंत्र देश है। हम उन योद्धाओं को सलाम करते हैं जिन्होंने हमें एक स्वतंत्र और प्रिय देश का तोहफा देने के लिए उल्लेखनीय काम किया। हमारे देश की गाथा इतनी महान है कि उसका उल्लेख एक दिन में किया ही नहीं जा सकता। ए मेरे वतन के लोगों, तुम खूब लगा लो नारा, यह शुभ दिन है हम सबका, लहरा लो तिरंगा प्यारा। देशभक्ति, हमारे देश में देशभक्ति की कोई सीमा ही नहीं, इस जुनून को मापने का कोई मापक ही नहीं। हमारे वीर योद्धा हमें देश प्रेम करना सिखा गए, आज भी उन्हें याद कर हमारा अपने देश के प्रति सम्मान बढ़ता ही जाता है। देश प्रेम दिखाने के सबके अलग अलग तरीके हैं। ज़रूरी नहीं कि हम देश पे बलिदान होकर ही देशभक्ति दिखाएं। हम देशभक्ति इस देश के एक जिम्मेदार नागरिक बनकर, इसके कानूनों का पालन कर तथा अन्य कई तरीकों से दिखा सकते हैं। आज के इस कोरोना के दौर में हम खुद को सुरक्षित रख, अपने परिवार को सुरक्षित रख, इस देश के प्रति प्रेम दिखा सकते हैं। ना पूछो ज़माने से कि क्या हमारी कहानी है, हमारी पहचान तो बस इतनी सी है कि हम हिंदुस्तानी हैं। हमारे देश के भावी निर्माण में हम सभी युवाओं का एक बहुत बड़ा हाथ है। उन सभी के लिए दो पंक्ति कहना चाहती हूँ। हम युवा देश की ताकत है, परिवर्तन लाकर मानेंगे। हम युवा देश की ताकत है, परिवर्तन लाकर मानेंगे। कर देंगे ऐसे काम जिसे सब मील का पत्थर जानेंगे। विस्काय नहीं हो पाएगा ये वतन सहस्रों वर्षों तक। नव भारत को दुनिया वाले चीर युवा नाम से जानेंगे, चीर युवा नाम से जानेंगे। जय हिंद, धन्यवाद।
गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। माय नेम इज नम्रता साहू एंड आई एम हेयर टू से फ्यू लाइंस अबाउट इंडिपेंडेंस डे। वी शुड सेलिब्रेट दिस डे विद अ ग्रेट स्पिरिट। वी शुड रिमेंबर अवर ग्रेट लीडर लाइक महात्मा गांधी, सुभाष चंद्र बोस, भगत सिंह, पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू, चंद्रशेखर आजाद, लाल बहादुर शास्त्री एंड अदर। द पीसफुल लाइफ दैट वी आर लिविंग टूडे इज जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ देयर सेक्रीफाइजेस। ऑन 15th August 1947, इंडिया गॉट इंडिपेंडेंस आफ्टर अ सीरीज ऑफ मूवमेंट इन विच मैनी फ्रीडम फाइटर्स सेक्रीफाइज देयर लाइफ। Hence, it is also our responsibility and supreme duty to maintain the dignity and respect of our nation. On this day, flag hoisting ceremonies, parade by the armed forces and other activities held in different parts of the country. The Prime Minister unfurls the national flag and addresses the nation with a speech. Also, national anthem is sung after the Prime Minister hoists the flag. And salute is given to the national flag by firing 21 guns. This is all done to pay homage to the nation's superheroes, freedom fighter of our nation, celebrating Independence Day often in India so that the upcoming generation are aware of the sacrifices once made to make this country a better place to live for us. Today, whenever we are free, today the intellectual class of our country does not need to sacrifice. But today we need to understand our responsibilities and duty. Therefore, I want to appeal to all of you that along with celebrating this freedom, every person should ensure his responsibility towards the country. I love my country very much and I am proud to be an Indian. Happy Independence Day. Thank you.
बाद थाम लो दिल। दिल का सब ये जमीन चूम कर सब कहो झूम कर
Thank you. Sitting at the dais to be the witness of this great celebration, dear teachers and my dear students. On seeing the face of this in charge of students, I remember one thing. First time in the history of Gurukul school, we selected these members with a strong interview, So many students contested for this post. Head boy, head girl, cultural secretary, sports boy, sports girl. So for all these posts, we did not select a student in a unanimous way. The children who attended the interview understood very well, and they understand well that how they performed, according to their performance, we selected these children. Children, on this auspicious day, we are giving a great responsibility to you. Don't think that in this pandemic time you have nothing to do. You have a great to do, great thing to do. Whatever the duties entrusted on you, please discharge it for the welfare of your community. You know that this tricolor is hoisted in New Delhi by your honorable Prime Minister, and in every part of India, not only in part of India, wherever Indians live, in foreign countries also, this tricolor flag is being hoisted. Please see the importance of this day. Let us live up to that idea where our great freedom fighters led a great movement. Through that we achieved our freedom. Your social studies teacher might have explained all these things, because there is a particular chapter, Indian independence struggle. If it is not, she will take it in the class, and you will come to know more about this struggle. So our chairman sir is not with us and mom is not with us. I feel that they may be somewhere to attend any function. Then he say, grace loss, had these two personalities been here, it would have been so colorful. Today morning, chairman sir and chairman mom wished me on my birthday. I conveyed my gratitude to them also. Thank you, children. Anyhow, you have been standing nearly for 20 to 30 minutes. I think that's not good to make you stand again. So I am now coming to the duty which has been entrusted on me. In this function, we have to think of our director, sir. He is a great poet. Unka kavita dekhkar mere ko bahut khushi hai. Even though I don't know how to read it and understand, he is a great poet. Thank you, director sir. Please go on writing so that we will be enriched with your writings. Our school has got a great poet. Then our honorable principal sir, you know, children, we have already changed the system of academic side. From LKG to 12th standard, every student will be observed very properly. Don't try to be a bookworm. Sir has been implementing so many new ideas. You will be blessed with such a great person as the principal of our school. Sir, I express my gratitude for your great presence, at the same time your responsibility and your leadership will enrich the school a great extent. Again, Mr. Ronak Mudra is the administrator of our school. He is also here. Mrs. Anjali Mudra and Krishna, my student, all are here. Thank you very much for your great presence. And all these things made colorful because of the hard work of our sports in charge, Mr. Aldar, and CCA in charge, Mr. Ritigan Perida, and the cooperation of all the teachers, all the housemasters. I don't forget the great services you are rendering to the school. Each and every teacher did and does their part very well. So that let us go as a team to develop our school, at the same time the student community. Thank you very much. Once again, you always remember the importance of this great flag. I wish a very happy Independence Day today. Thank you very much.